James Taylor called one day, the singer, wanted me to help him with an album cover. He wanted a wolf on the album cover, and that surprised me. His album Never Die Young. I didn't think he knew much about wolves, but he knew a lot about wolves. Came up here and saw wolves. I asked him if he'd do a benefit concert for wolves. He said yes. We did two of them, one in Minneapolis, one in Madison, Wisconsin. Raised some nice money. Some of that money went to the Defenders of Wildlife. Defenders of Wildlife leveraged that up into a program to give the ranchers around Yellowstone an excuse to allow the reintroduction of wolves into Yellowstone by paying for the cows that the wolves killed off the park boundaries. So in a tiny, small way, James Taylor and I had a fairly significant role in opening up that dam to let the wolf being reintroduced into Yellowstone. We didn't know if the wolf would survive in Yellowstone, particularly. They thrived. Magical story of ecology and a missing piece being put back in. Sometimes they say once you break something in the environment, you can't fix it. That's magical. And we couldn't bear to believe they might make it. We got to close our eyes. Caught up on bosses into dual bulldozers and crashing our tears and sighs. Oh, could see him on the street on a Saturday night. Very proud of that, and every time you listen to a James Taylor song, think of that and thank him. Not enough tough for this town. Good German.